Hi guys, this is Matt for Game65. Happy New Year! To all my followers and subscribers, hope you had a good celebration last night. I didn't finish quite late. I was working last night, and I didn't leave the place until 4:30 last night. So I've only had a little bit of sleep. But I thought I'd better get a bit of sleep before I wake up and do this stream for today. So this is basically Plants vs Zombies all the way through, and we're just playing multiplayer. Now, if we can't get the game in Garden Warfare 2, Garden Warfare, we'll go on the next one. We have about 3 games of each, and finish with Battle for Neighborville. So let's get started. Okay, it has to be that because there are not a lot of people playing for them. Let's see if everyone playing this game on New Year's Day. A few people playing it on Christmas Day. Let's see about New Year's Day. I think we're supposed to have picked up a game, I think, but I'm not too sure. Let's see what happens. Oh, I think it can fire in the background, so there must be someone doing it. Chomper. Go for Count Chompula. No, Toxic Chomper. They have 2 games of this, and be able to go on Warfare 2. Couldn't get up to get him because I can't jump up. He was lucky. He was very lucky. Where are the rest of these plants? Oh, there's only 3 of us. Oh, this isn't gonna last long, this. Oh, there's an extra person on the other side now. Okay. Come on, someone join our team. Uh-huh. Oh, that's... Right, okay, let's change it over, because this Trump is not doing much damage here. Let's see if we can get... There's two more on their side. That guy's getting me all the time, I tell you. Have we got a few chompers here or what? Too many chompers. Revive me, someone, revive me. Zombot missile turret did me in. Okay, let's We need some other characters in this thing. Yeah, knocked out by these drone things. Okay, let's... Oh, I forgot to change the character, actually. bloody lucky there, don't you? Let's change this. The logistics of it. Join now. Well, it's close. Still two more players on the other side, though. Gotcha, mate, I gotcha. Well, aside of with there are three people on our side, now there are more people joined us. Neighborville, a proper game. They're not gonna make it! Nicely defended, guys. Nicely defended. Well, that's, I think everyone's more or less moved on to this other game now, I think. Right, okay. Okay, one more game. Oh, great. I like this map. You have this also on the second game, but it doesn't only let you play with the four original characters. Let's go this is true. We've got a full team, yes. No kill yet. Oh, got one there. Oh, sticky explody bombs. All right, okay. We have a full team. because I'm camped on the top there. Where's the other one? Oh, I love the astronaut, I tell you. We're taking over, Where is it? Where's the other guy? Well, this is certainly going a bit quick, this. Oh my god, I fell into this trap. Okay, so. I'll tell you something else. I mean, where do all these people come from? Where's that fire pee come from? Get rid of the old first aider. Huh? That's what I like. That's what I like the astronaut, because it's a faster firing rate. And I think it does. In trouble if you get left behind. What's something doing behind there? To get the right to the end on this one. Nice one, nice bit of teamwork there. Okay. Right, where's that cactus thing? Teacher. Come in. See where that's coming from. I've got the most energetic points here. I think they were going to win. Oh well. Well, apart from the guy got 20 kills. Okay, so let's jump onto the second game. So basically we're waiting for the game to load up. Let's go out. Go straight into, where is it? My game apps. That one. With the PS4, I have to load the game up on disk. It's on disk. This was on the hard drive, so it's much easier to load back up. So, shall we go for Team Vanquish? Or Mixed Mode, or whatever they call it on there. I heard somewhere there might not be any more Gun Warfare games. Which is a bit of a shame, really. I think they're still making the standard 2D, tower control game, what we call them, on the mobile phones. I think they're still making them, but I don't think they're making any more of these Gun Warfare games. Which I don't know why, because they keep making Call of Duty, and that's the same sort of game. Oh, mind you, so suppose Call of Duty is first person, and this is the third person. I hope you all had a good time last night. Celebrating? You celebrate by yourself, or do you celebrate a nice group of people in a pub or somewhere? I was working last night, of course. It wasn't too bad the actual night itself, just to clear it up. That took forever. Clearing those glasses up. No, last time I did this, there's no one playing it. So let's see if you can find anything. Oh no. Is that finished? Oh, what a shame, that's just finished. Oh, I like it, a Santa hat. Oh, shame for that sunflower, Santa hat. That's strange. Why didn't that make a noise? So I think we'd probably be on the zombie side. Oh, I thought so. Archaeologists. Oh, this is Team Vanquish. I think we could do with an engineer on here. This is not as good as the astronaut. Shit, sorry mate. There's always a soldier in the team. I'm gonna change it because it's not very good this. Oh, it's too slow firing this guy. Go for my favorite. Nicely done, guys. Nicely done. There was a bit of trouble there. Still not got a kill yet. Oh, nicely done! Right, what's that thing where I press the... Hey, got one! I'm on the scoreboard. What's the score at the moment? What's the scores on the doors? Oh well, that's a really quick game, isn't it? I always think, I don't know why, I think I play better on this in the Battle for Neighborville for some reason. I think I play much better in the third game. I do like the variation in the characters in this game though, that's a good thing. If I had Battle for Neighborville with all these different characters in it, that'd be good. Okay, let's get out of this. Go for a longer lasting game. Okay. Multiplayer. So it could be a mixture of this. Turf take could be Herb or Salt or Gardens and Graveyards. What's the one with the which one I've not used? Oh, got surrounded by him! How we got? It's taking pot shots at me out there. Let's oh, that one almost uses it. Oh, I never really got to grips with this one. Oh, that's rubbish. Shall we try this? Got it. Oh, it's a bit of a delay, that, wasn't it? Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. Who's taking pot shots at me? Revenge from the grave, nice. Whoa, that's a sometimes not always a good place of. Nowhere near as good as other people here. We're in trouble, guys. We're in trouble. Here they come. Jesus Christ. They invaded us. Well, that's not much use, is it? I don't like the range on this. Let's have a look. How many soldiers have got here? Oh, sorry. I'll go for a North Star. No way! Well, watch out the trains! Long range hits there, look at that. Train coming. He's not doing anything, look at that! Where am I? Oh. That is annoying. Alright guys, we've got to defend it. Oh god, it's reset again. Stream's reset again, I don't believe this. No, what it does is, it should be a good connection. Oh no, hang on. Come on, guys. I'm bottom of the pile. Got him. This can be frustrating at times, this game. Gotta charge him. Oh shit. Oh, it's two of them next to each other. Hang on, I should have tried changing over to the, they're quite close together. What a shame. Well, they couldn't finish it off. Jesus. I got one more game. This stream is broken up several times today, so basically, if you want to watch the full stream, it's been recorded as well, so that'll be uploaded to YouTube, so you can like to subscribe my YouTube channel. That'll be nice. Oh no. We're floating about now. Not trying any of these. Follow this group here. They're about PM Nosses on the same side. Jesus, it's still going, that guy. How did he not die, that guy? So in a new year, what's going to happen is I'm just going to just do stream to Twitch and upload to YouTube. It's getting a bit expensive for doing the multi-stream, so I'm just going to do just stream on Twitch and upload to YouTube. Jesus! There's like three of them onto one person! I'm playing as a stuffy flower! What happened there? I do not know. There we go. Oh, that's what it is. Not always a good idea doing that because you land right in it. Jump! There we go! Woo. Gee, I'm not getting kills here, you know. Oh, I think this game's gonna be over and done with very soon. What was that? Oh, jeez. Okay, we've got a pinball section. Go, 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 go! Oh, God. Oh, he's got him. Nice. I wonder when those two balls have disappeared too. I think I must have dropped down that thing. Where am I going? Oh, there. These plants can't run properly now in this game. Gee, how many crits did that take? I might be dead by now. Jesus. I'll teach him to stay on there. Oh, got him as well. Thanks for following Judo Boy. You can actually watch the full stream on YouTube. This stream has broken up a few times, so which is why you might see a bit of a breakup on the Twitch channel. Oh my god, that was outrageous, that. Oh no, look at this! 54 kills! Oh my god! How did he do it? No wonder he stays on the plant side. Right, okay. Okay, we're going to our final Plants vs. Zombie game. This is Battle of the Neighborville. They can load up directly from here. So what guys have you got planned for today? I'm going later on to a friend's house for a New Year's Day party. So I thought I'd do this stream for the first day of the year. I think we're lucky that I managed to wake up at 10 o'clock this morning, because I didn't go to sleep until about 4:30 this morning. So I'm really surprised I'm actually awake doing this. I was thinking of postponing it till about 10 o'clock in the evening or something when I come back from the party, but I did manage to wake up in the end. Oh, 4:30 in the morning. Play a new character. All these gifts here, look at that. Can't even afford them. We need rainbow stairs for them. Okay, let's team vanquish, I think. Messages. Something popped up. I can't get back to it again. Can't get that thing back up there. And bond. Looking for groups. Don't start fights or spam. Oh, I've got to join one of those groups, but I'll leave it till now. Okay, so let's see what we want to be. Oh, I forgot my map. It's E. I used to my favorite character in this game used to be Nightcap, but now I think I like the other ones instead now. Snapdragon's blue blazes ability. It's taking a while to load this game up. I do think the engineer in this game is much better than the one in the second game. I don't know what it is. It plays differently. This game plays differently from the second game. Didn't like it to start off with, but I'm starting to get used to it now, so it's not too. I don't do too badly on this, but I do have some bad moments as well. Second game, have my moments. First game, I do really well with the chomper. Does it normally take this long to load a game up? Oh no, does it mean I'm going to have to load this game up again? Oh. Don't think it's loading. Get out of it. Let's load this game up back up again. As you can see, I got this on EA Play, Xbox Game Plus Ultimate, which I think you can get some really good, decent games for free. So don't forget to check those out. Halo games, I got Plants vs. Zombies. I think Gears 5 is free if you subscribe to it every month. Much better than the choice that you get on the PS4. They call it PlayStation... whatever it is. PlayStation Plus is... where you can play online, but you get a free game every month. But I don't know what the PlayStation version called. But some of those games aren't not that good. Let's try this again. Playing a character. Okay. Oh, it's daytime now for some reason. Now, when I open that portal and that guy follows me through, does that mean that he joins me in the same game? I'm not too sure about what happens there. Thank you. right. Okay. Specialist. Let's try that. I'm not playing this character in a while. The rest. Oh shit! Oh come on! Oh, he's gonna save me. Oh well. Quartering me. Ah, I didn't know the song, did it? I've not got anyone yet, bloody hell. Come on, go on. Make up here. Takes us one off the score there. Nicely done. Try and upgrade this character here. Whoa! Oh, he's on the outside there. He's got to go. He's got to go with that guy. I'm not done logging in this game.
Yeah.
Charge in, I seen. Oh, that wasn't a very good game for me, that. But the team won? I don't know what it is, but I think when I first joined the game, I don't think the zombies have even decided to play. He got 7 assists though. 5 assists! Got 594,000 coins, 260 rainbow stars. You'd be glad to know that the background with the snowing thing is gonna go, it's gonna be not gonna take that off, so you won't see it anymore, and all decorations around the screen. At least leveling up. Come on, zombies! Oh, that was an AI, that. Where are the rest of these zombies here? Yeah, they are. They're coming. The reinforcements have arrived. Oh, that was a close one. You nearly had me there. Level picking. We were winning before. Oh, I was on a streak then. Right, come on. Yeah. I've got someone else instead. Come on, guys. Get doing it. You can't change your abilities as you could in the other game. Point blank range and he's still standing. How can that be possible? That is not possible, that. How can he survive that? I mean, come on. Nice. Nice bit of help there. I think we're winning, that's the main thing. What's the scores? Where's he on? An assist? I don't know an assist there. Nicely done! I got the last one. Oh, this tea's gone cold. Hang on, wait. Jesus. Top of the table. Look at, take note of that. Top of the table there. Let's try this guy again, because I've not been very good with this one. Oh, got him! I got him! Come on, plants, let's do it! Well, it's gone. Oh, I was trying to save someone there, didn't... Let's make it two in a row, come on. Minus one. There you go. They're annoying them. We're getting close here.
Thank you.
See what my other teammates are doing. Oh, double figures again? Nice. Work as a team. I can't see anything. One more to go. Another game, nice. Okay, let's look. Okay, so let's Oh, I go. Oh, third place this time. Oh well. Okay, that's it's starting another game now. Alright, one more game of this. Actually, this'll complete the stream. Cactus, they're not very good, that cactus, really. Same team as before. Fat boys on joining us. Oh, they stayed in the same teams. I'm going with plants again. Around the other side. A guy was jumping around all over the place there. Oh, got him as well. Alright, so. Oh, the zombies are winning. This can't be right. You don't think last long through is coming towards you, do you? That works. The rocket's flying off. I was in danger there. Get me held back. Get this one back. There's some around the order. Go around here, see if there's any action around here. Oh, what? Still behind there? How'd that happen? Someone else killed him!
Oh,
Yes, we've got to win another game. Oh, we're thrashing them now. There we go. Three games, that's a triple. I'm not on the top scorers though. Alright, that'll do. 11th streak, you see that guy? 11th streak. Okay, so we'll leave it at that. So that's today's New Year's Day stream. Thank you for watching. This has been Plants vs. Zombies. Don't forget you can follow me on Twitch. Subscribe to my YouTube channel where you will see the full video, full stream. Hit the like when you like the video. And don't forget to hit the bell to get notifications of any new content. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a good day. Okay.